Hello, YouTubers. Guess what? We got a little package in the mail. This is something for me and Ed. Now, it's from a very special person we know called Denise the Painter. She started out as a fan of Ed's and has become a very good friend. And she loves Ed so much, she got with me and she wanted to paint a picture of him. Now, I was willing to pay her for it, but unfortunately, I'm kind of poor right now, so she did it for free out of the goodness of her heart. We're gonna open it and see what we got here. Oh! Isn't that sweet? To Ed and Marion and Muscare. Now, while I'm opening this, I want to tell you something about this song here. And Denise has got a very special friend. She's passed away now. Her name was Juliet Aunt Peg Anderson. And when she was little, her father was in the Pinky Tomlin orchestra. And she used to get up on stage and dance a little jig. Now, this song is the Pinky Tomlin orchestra. And the song is called "The Object of My Affection."
But instead, I trust her implicitly.
Here's a. Oh, it's a CD. She sent a little CD too. She told me about that. So. Oh, and she even sent something for Pop. Isn't that sweet? Some stickers and things. Aw, she is the nicest person, I swear. Pop's not here right now. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Oh, look at that. The colors of Edward. Isn't that sweet? Oh, isn't this beautiful? Now, she and I got together and decided what pose to do. The reason why we chose this pose, and this was her idea, it's because the house fire, this portrait that he loved so much got burnt up. And now he has another one with him reflecting on it. Isn't that the most beautiful thing you've ever seen? I want to show you a picture of Denise too, because she's also a very beautiful person. See, that's her with the dark hair, and that's her friend that I was telling you about. I think in this photo she looks like Carly Simon. But when she's got her hair short, which like she does now, she looks like Jamie Lee Curtis. Anyhow, I just wanted to open up that package and let you see this online. Now, Ed can't have the actual painting while he's there, so I sent him an 8x10 print, and he can hang it over his bunk. And meanwhile, I'm going to get this framed for him. Believe it or not, that funeral home that I showed you across the street in that other video, they do framing on the side. So I'm going to go over there and see if I can get this done up right for him. Okay. Let's see. I also wanted to let you know that, well, go down to the video and look down there on the bottom, see? I've got a description of Denise's work and a link to it, so you can click on it and see what she has to offer. Now, she does accept commissions, by the way, so if you have something special going on in your life, you want to have a painting maybe for a wedding or a parent's anniversary or, you know, just something of yourself to give to a beloved, contact Denise. I've included her email address there, so you should have all the information you need. If not, I'll edit it in later. So, also, go to her channel on YouTube. It's called Denise the Painter. You can see a link to it from either Ed's or my channel. And why don't you do something nice for her and subscribe to her? Or at least, you know, click on to friend her. I think she liked that a lot. She's the sweetest person you could ever know. She's Canadian too, by the way. So I just think she's really fantastic. And golly, you know what? I want to do something really special for her and sing a little song. Well, let me just turn this one off here for a second. And Denise, this is for you. Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. I'm not ashamed to say, I'll stay this way. My hat is off. Won't you stand up and take a bow? And if you threw a party, invited everyone you knew, you would see the biggest gift would be from me. And the card attached would say, thank you for being a friend. For being a friend. Thank you for being a friend. If it's a car you lack, I'd surely buy you a Cadillac. Whenever you need, any time of the day or night, ashamed to say, I hope it always can stay this way. My hat is off, won't you stand up and take a bow? And when we both get older, with walking canes and hair of gray, have no fear, even though it's hard to hear, I will stand real close and say, thank you for being a friend. 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 For being a friend. Thank you for being a friend. Ed and myself. We love you.